I need your vote again. I've got this kind of compulsion to be a president till I'm 110. I need your vote. I want to tell you a story about my career, my lovely wife, Mommy. I played bit parts. I rode a horse. I never had too many lines. I never got the girl, of course. But Pat's and Jelly Bean's life was just great in Frontier Times. A big white hat, a big tin star. I am the law. It's never wrong. I'm a cowboy out in the sun. Too long. Oh, golly, we won the West. I helped, I guess. Then they put me and Mommy out to graze. We got distressed with those cheap shots in the liberal press. So Nancy and I came back to save the day. Now listen to this. I ride the range in Air Force One with a bigger hat, a much, much bigger gun. I'm just a cowboy out in the sun. Too long. The sun is set. I'm sorry about it, but depression's hit. I don't know. But the hired hands don't seem to care. I still ride the supply side in my favorite recliner chair. Poor on their knees, I gave them cheese. Why don't they go back where they belong? I'm just a cowboy out in the sun. Too long. What did that horse do out there on the lawn? I don't even dye my hair. I'm really a lot older than I look. I couldn't make it in show business, so I figured politics was the next and best thing. And now I came up the ladder the hard way, you know. And now I'm Commander-in-Chief. I didn't find this White House in a Cracker Jack's box. I might as well have. Still looking for the prize. I wonder why people don't understand that I'm doing what's best for everyone. Everyone in this great nation of ours, the great United States, and also Alaska and Hawaii, and the territories, Guam, Puerto Rico,